Well, thank you very much, and good morning, everyone. And it's great to be here with so many members of council in person, not on a computer screen, and being able to see the exciting facility that you have here. So before I make some remarks, I want to introduce the members of council that are here. Deputy Mayor Don Hamilton, who's here. Welcome, Don. Regional Councilor Jack Peake, who's here. Welcome, Josh. Ward 6 Councilor Amanda Colucci, who's here. And Ward 2 Councilor Alan Hall, who's also the Chair of Economic Development, so he's really happy today. And Ward 8 Councilor Issa Lee. Issa, welcome. So I just want to say this is really nice to be at an opening and a celebration of an amazing facility here in the city of Markham. And nothing makes us more happier when we see businesses thriving in our community. And you know, it's not easy to do in the best of times, and it's certainly a challenge to make a business grow and thrive and be successful with everything that organizations have faced over the last almost 2 years. So really, it's hats off to everyone that's involved. First of all, to the Gazaki family for not only building wonderful projects in our community, projects that stand out, projects that are getting recognized by winning awards. And I say to them, as much as they are committed to building housing units, they're also very keen as developers to ensure that we build something that is sustainable and that won't put more burden on the environment for future generations. And it's quite something when you think that Times Group won the platinum designation, one of very few in all of Canada, for the LEED program. And that truly is a credit that Hashim and Saeed and Mohammed and the whole team at Times Group can be very proud of. So congratulations for the great work that you do in our community. And I also want to say, we've known this for a while, that when it comes to money, they're very shrewd about where they make their investments, and they're very shrewd about how they go out to the marketplace. So to have someone who we know is careful and strategic about where they place their dollars, it makes me extremely proud that now that you've branched out into manufacturing, you chose the city of Markham to open this amazing facility. So, and I say that they're smart because we all know on council, we have the lowest taxes in all of the GTA. So this is why I think you chose to come here. And aside from the amazing facility, and it's a real tribute to Mohammed, who has had manufacturing as part of his career for many years and his business success, really a credit to walk through here and see just what a state-of-the-art facility it is. It's about innovation. It's about being smarter and better. And I can see for the attention to detail, the investment in the equipment and the people to make sure that they are producing a quality product right here in Canada. And when you think of the fact that sustainability is so important to them, I know that windows play a big part when you're building a building and you want to conserve energy. So this again is very smart on your thinking to actually be involved right from the ground up, so to speak, on a very important element. These windows will be installed not only in Times developments, but I'm hoping many other developers will see the value that you're creating in this amazing product. So Mohammed, thanks to you. And I also want to say to Fawad Shiraz, as the plant manager here, congratulations to you for all the great work that you've done. I know that the company is very proud of you and proud of the team that they have here at Blackline Aluminum. So let's give it up for everyone here. So something I'd like to, you want to say something now? You want to correct me now or do you want to correct me later?
I I don't let him tell our general manager left.
Okay. Well, and I did not get introduced to you. So thank you, because I know you're an integral part of the operation here as well. So I haven't done this in a while to a business. I brought your first tax bill. And it's this is framed. I'm just kidding. It's not the tax bill. But I would like to present a certificate. I'm going to ask Mohammed to come up along with Saeed and Hashim and members of council as well. It really does give me great pleasure to present a certificate on behalf of the City of Markham. The Mayor and the members of council for the City of Markham extend congratulations to Blackline Aluminum in celebration of your grand opening at 400 Cochrane Drive, and it's dated December the 14th. And truly, on behalf of all of our council, I say thank you for the belief that you have in our community, for the investment that you've made here, the jobs that you have created. Canada is very diverse. Markham is the most diverse in all of Canada. And nothing as mayor inspires me more when we have people who have come from all over the world and make investments here, contribute to the economy, and create jobs. If that isn't a testament of how well Canada works, I don't know what is. So I say thank you for choosing Canada, for choosing Markham, for making this community a wonderful place. Congratulations, one and all. Also welcome Jim Jones. So we're going to do an official ribbon cutting. And again, I know you've been hard at work. Thank you. And thank you for the commitment that you make each and every day. You know, it has been challenging, but without people to show up and make our economy work, we wouldn't have been able to do some of the things we have been able to do. So I really say thank you to all of the employees who have to follow very strict protocols, but you're keeping the economy going.